The founder of one of the nation's major ballet companies died today. Dancer and choreographer Robert Joffrey died at New York University Hospital at the age of 57. Joffrey founded the Joffrey Ballet in 1956. He was suffering from a liver illness caused by medication that he was taking for asthma. The Joffrey Ballet ranks with the New York City Ballet and the American Ballet Theater as one of America's big three ballet companies.